So simply, in simple words, the idea of this night, which is the open manifestation of the concealment of the night, and the idea of that night, which represents how the concealment, the night itself, is hidden. So that is in an opposite way for how they are in their original sources. Meaning, what does that mean? So in the original source, the idea of that night is the higher level, because it's the higher aspect of Hashem, the greater aspect of Hashem, which has the ability to conceal the concealment, which that represents the greater level, the higher level, as opposed to this night in the original source, which the idea of this night, where the light, night itself is openly revealed to be night, that represents the lesser aspect of Hashem's concealment, the lower level of the concealment. So the idea of that night in the original source is a greater power, so to speak, metaphorically. Obviously, everything in the Creator is infinite, but it's metaphorically, so to speak, such like a greater idea than the idea of this night, because this night is the open manifestation of the night, as opposed to that night, which is a higher concealment of the night. So that's in the original source of the two ideas. But when those two ideas come down into the lower worlds, meaning into this world and the other worlds, when they come down from the original source, then they are in the opposite order, because the idea of that night, when the concealment is concealed, that's the lowest of the low. That's the lowest level of the exile itself, where people don't even realize the exile is exile. That's the lowest of the low, but it comes from the highest of the highest level, which is the concealment of the concealment, which is the power of, that the Creator has to conceal the concealment, which in the source, it's a really strong power. But when it comes down into this world and the other worlds, it's the idea of the lowest level, because the concealment itself is concealed. That's the lowest of the low. So as opposed to this night, which that represents the idea when people realize that the night is night, when people realize the concealment is a concealment. That's not such the such a low level as the idea of that night, where the concealment itself is concealed. Because the idea of this night, when they at least realize the concealment is there, that's a slightly higher, greater level. That's how it comes into this world. But that's opposite to how it is in the original source, because in the original source, the idea of this night represents the basic level of concealment, the concealment that is for the sake of revelation, which is not such a concealment because it's only for the sake of a revelation. So the idea of the concealment, the power behind the concealment, is not as strong as the idea of that night in the original source, which represents the power of the concealment itself, the concealment of the concealment, which represents the highest of the high, the greatest level. In the source, it's the greatest, but when it comes down into this world, it's the lowest of the low. So what does that mean? So the idea of this night, where the concealment itself is revealed, the purpose of that is in order for people to have a thirst for the Creator, to go out of the darkness. That shows that in this world, there's higher consciousness of the darkness, which represents a greater level in this world, in this manifestation, in this perspective, in the lower perspective. It's the idea of the concealment, which is for the sake of the revelation, which in order to have the concealment for the revelation, it's necessary that the concealment itself should be felt by people such that they realize it's a concealment and then have the thirst to go out of the concealment. So that's the idea that in this world, it's a greater level, meaning it's closer to the revelation of light, so to speak. It's closer to revelation because it's a concealment, which is for the purpose of revelation. So in this world, it's greater, but in the original source, it's a lesser form of concealment because the higher level of concealment, the idea of that night, represents the essential power of concealment. The essential concealment of the Creator, which is concealed, the aspect of the Creator that is completely beyond the world, which is the greater level. But that's in the source. But when it comes down into this world, it comes into the lowest of the low, such that people don't even realize the concealment is there in the first place. So that's the idea of the concealment for the sake of the concealment, meaning the concealment in order to bring out the essential aspect of the essential hidden concealed essence of the Creator. That comes down into this world, into the idea of that night, such that the concealment itself isn't concealed, which in the simple service level, that's at the end of the exile, which is the lowest of the low, where people don't even realize the concealment is a concealment. But that's because it's a manifestation of the essential hidden aspect of the Creator, which is the essential concealment, which is the aspect of the Creator that is completely, infinitely beyond all worlds, not only beyond the worlds in the sense that It's beyond the worlds in order to have the light into the worlds. That's the first, that's the idea of this night, which is that's the lower aspect of Hashem's energy. That's the idea of the night in order to have the light afterwards. That's the lower level of night. But the essential higher level of night, of the higher level of concealment, is that which is completely, infinitely removed from all of the worlds. And it's only the idea of the essential hidden essence of the Creator. That's in the original source. But then it comes down into the end of the exile where people don't even realize the concealment is concealment itself. So that is the idea of, on that night, or literally in that night, the sleep